Hello and welcome to all of our viewers from around the world. We have quite a game in prospect here, just waiting for the players to emerge, and we will be underway. This is Peter Drury, and I'm happy to inform you that Jim Beglin has joined me to offer his expertise.
Thanks, Peter. Hello, everybody. I'm ready to see what unfolds in this one now.
We've just been given. Away we go then. Lustig tries a through ball, looks to slip it through. Great leap! Oh, he couldn't get the direction he needed.
Oh, they really wanted that. There's so many players in the box, everyone's committed to attack now. Well, he really should have made it 1-0 there. He had both the time and space to give his team the ideal start. Now he's got to put it behind him.
Gets it back. Turns and goes back. And the volley. It's hit the upright. To shoot, and he duly delivered.
Yeah, I've got great admiration for the finish, but I've even more admiration for the pass that set it up. It was delicious.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Yeah, they may have got the lead, but that next goal now is absolutely crucial to the complexion of this one.
They scored inside the first 10 minutes to make it 1-0. Forwards. Passes it through. The referee has given a corner. It out of harm's way. Ball's loose, who's getting there? Now the pass. Could try cutting inside here. Going for goal! And oh! He has done it! Hot knife through butter! They have done it again! 17 minutes. great reactions in front of goal. He just saw what was on.
Well, as they say, Peter, if you don't speculate, you won't accumulate. And we've just witnessed a player who was rewarded for his willingness to take a risk, as cunning as it comes.
He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more.
Second goal has such a polarizing effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning two into three.
Forward, what does he try from here? Tries to stroke it through. Looks like a good ball through. Really getting hold of the ball. It's a loose ball. Johansson. Johansson is the route one option. It's come loose. Lustig goes for the cross. To slip it through. It's a goal kick. Another piece of really good defending. Lustig tries a through ball. Oh, he's found him in space. How about it? From distance. That's got him rattled. Lustig. Who's going to make this theirs? Splits it wide. Played out wide. So who's he picking out? Hit into the middle, and the ball's come out! He can pounce on that! It's it! He was really quick to react to the initial save, and he has his reward.
Well, they say all goalkeepers are crazy, and after that, maybe there's some truth in it.
We have got ourselves a game here.
Listen, goals change games, and that has changed the whole complexion of this one. They have the momentum now.
Steered out wide. Tries to cut back. Goal! Two to the good! They have breathing space! is a fine goal, really efficiently done.
Well, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle, but that was beautifully met, it really was. They've got themselves into such a good position now with a two-goal cushion. I wouldn't like to be in their dressing room if they let this one slip.
Johansson with the ball through. Nicely measured pass.
And the whistle's gone, presumably for offside.
Lustig. It's a forceful run down the right, but he's short of options now. Looks to dink one in. Lustig. Where to from here? Now the pass. That'll go straight through to the keeper. Gets on the end of it, and he's through on goal. And oh! They are running riot, and they are disappearing out of sight. Oh, that always looked the likely outcome.
Well, he's got the result there, but you really have to question that defence, or lack of it.
He snaffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
That defence must be sick of the sight of him. He's been persistent and ruthless all game. He just hasn't stopped working.
And that'll be the final action of the first half. Really has been an astonishing game, peppered with goals. You cannot help feeling that the second half will supply more. Start of another 45 minutes. Gets it upfield. Passes it through. Chance to play it in. Up to meet it! And in it goes! They are running riot! Oh, lovely header, but really it was all about the delivery.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
Drives it towards the front. Out to the left it goes. Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted. Looks to slip it through. Pumps it into the area. Header! No, he can't turn it in.
What a good way to assert your authority for this second period. They were prepared to commit numbers forward into attacking positions, and the risk has been deservedly rewarded.
It's Johansson! Now that was quite some save.
The defence was made to look vulnerable there. They simply had no answer for that trickery.
Immediate danger. Quarter of an hour into the second half. Promising cross. Can he dig out a shot? He scores!
Look, there just wasn't much of a gap to begin with, and to find it, I think it was a fine drive, and I don't think the keeper could have really planned for that. I think he's a bit unlucky in that instance.
Some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. Johansson. Lustig. Looking to hit the front line. The move looked promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. Johansson. Tries a through ball. Johansson.
Johansson.
Now the pass. Hurls himself at it! He's scored! Oh, super header, wonderfully acrobatic.
You know, it takes a lot of courage to do that, to throw yourself at the ball knowing you could catch a boot in the head. Well done, son.
Four in the game, he is the man. Cuts it out. Loose ball, who's going to get there? Oh, great ball! And the flag has stayed down. And that's left him on the seat of his pants. Knocks it towards the front. Made certain that won't get through. Lustig. That a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. And the finish!
Yeah, the defence had him exactly where they wanted him there. Even give him the space or the room to turn. And I think if they can keep him facing the other way, then his threat becomes a much lesser issue.
Cut out in the nick of time. Down by a lack of accuracy. Johansson. Well played, he saw that coming. Johansson. It's a bit of penetration to go with all this possession. Looks like a good ball through. Now here's the through ball. It's there to get rid. Struck first time. The ball's come loose and the chase is on. Gets good distance on it. And he's straight offside. Aim forward. That's not going to make it. Good idea, just poorly executed. Balls out on the left, now. Tries a through ball. Here it comes. That's a pop! Oh, he really got hold of that. good interception. That's good progress he's made on the ball. Passes it through. Time to deliver. Firmly met. Looks to slip it through. Face to face with the keeper. No mistake! Jim, your thoughts?
Well, we've just seen intelligent football from intelligent footballers. That's honed on the training ground and lovely when it comes off on match day.
Forward, and that's that. A demolition, destruction, annihilation. They simply ran away with it.
Well, after all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
I think when we look back at that, the early goal proved so decisive. I think scoring when they did just gave them that element of control and confidence, and that proved key.
So many thanks to Jim Beglin. That's all we have time for. Good evening to you.